for the cheapest coins on the internet right now, head on over to Muttcoin Bank, guys. You can get 1,000,000 coins for 40 bucks with tax covered, instant delivery. You will get 24/7 customer support. And of course, if you guys do use code Poodle, you'll get 10% off and your EA tax covered. What's going on, everybody? It's Poodle back with another Madden Ultimate Team video, guys. And today, I'm going to be going over the new power-up expansion players, guys. Now, it's kind of cool that we're getting a power-up expansion, because quite honestly, guys, there's a few guys, such as Saquon Barkley, who I cannot believe did not get a single upgrade throughout like most of the year, right? He got that one LTD and that was it. So there's a few guys that needed them, and I thought we were kind of done with this, but it is cool, guys, because there's some players that need to get upgraded, and I guess Madden sees it as they're not going to have a promo for them at any point in the near future or potentially at all. So they just figured, why not go ahead and just give it to them now, which I partially agree with, right? If there's no more golden tickets, right? Like, where they're out already, there's no more new golden tickets that will be coming. Why bother? And, you know, we know Saquon's not going to get any other card. And if he does, it's going to be 99 anyways. So why not just give it to him through here? A lot easier, guys. And before we get into the video, make sure down below, hit that subscribe button, turn that noti bell. Give this video a big thumbs up, as always. If you haven't already, head over to Muttcoin Bank down below, guys. They're super, super good coin sales on there. Tax-free, of course. They will cover it, and of course you are able to get a decent amount of coins for a good price. Now, guys, let's get into some of the power. So there's a few guys I want to go over. Now, first, gonna of course be Saquon Barkley. I'm pretty sure I have him in my binder here, so I think I've had him all year in hopes that he would get one. So let's see if he does. Geez, I went really deep for no reason. All right, so first guy, where's Saquon Barkley on here? Let's filter this out by running back. I know I have a Saquon Barkley in here. Yes, I do. All right, so let's see this. Saquon Barkley, get him all the way up, is going to cost 62,000. 62,000 power points. It's only going to be 98. That kind of sucks to do that, though. So agility will be a 98. That's amazing. Strength will be a 85, I believe. Speed will be a 90. So 97 plus sprinter, he will get a 99 speed, so that's really good. Acceleration will be a 98. His catching will be... actually really good. I believe his catching will be a 50, 80, 82, not bad. His carrying will be a 64 plus 30, 94 carrying. That's really good as well. Pass block is not too bad. Jumping's gonna be pretty good. 98 jumping for Saquon Barkley. His trucking will be an 80, right? 90. Trucking will be a 90. That's really good. Change of direction will be a 98, which is really good. Stiff arm is gonna be pretty good. Spin move, juke move is gonna be 96. This card's good. This card's going to be a really, really, really good card overall. Now, of course, it's not going to be a meta back, probably just because there's going to be other backs. You know, like, there's going to be better backs. There are some better backs that can catch a little bit better and do all that stuff. Saquon just plays glitchy, so I could see that being good. So, up on Soul has 95 overall. He's only 11,000, guys, and the 46,000 for the training. Now, training isn't as expensive as, like, you know, isn't that expensive as it once was in the game, so... Don't think because the big training total is just like immense and scary. It's really not. It's probably gonna be one of the cheaper 99 overall, well, 98 overall backs. Yeah, that's what sucks too. It won't be 99. You can probably cap him up to 99, but you can't actually have him as 99, which kind of sucks, right? Like, I really wish they wouldn't have done that. I don't think that was the move at all, honestly. It's a power up expansion. They should have let it finish off like that. I feel like that was kind of dumb for them to do. We have a few more guys to go over here. I'm gonna take you guys over to screenshots in a second of the ones if I don't have them. But Saquon Barkley, I want to go over personally because I've been waiting for that card for quite a while. We have a Roddy White as well. Let's see if I have a power up for him. I do not. What else do we have? We have Taylor Mays, which is, I believe, a strong safety, right? I could be wrong. Taylor Mays. The thing is, guys, these power ups may be a little expensive right now. I mean, not expensive, but they'll probably go up in price. So if you have them and you don't plan on using them, you could probably just go ahead and sell them, quite honestly, because, I mean, you're going to get a pretty decent value right now. I could be wrong. We'll check the price real quick of, what's his face, Saquon Barkley, so we can go through that real quick. What is his price looking like on the market? I'm just curious because, I mean, we're later in the year, because I really don't know how much things would even affect it. Only 3K. Well, I mean, like I said, Saquon won't be a meta back, but I thought he'd be one of the more exciting ones. Another New York Giant here. That's pretty cool. 90 speed, 96 Excel, 91 strength, 95 tackle, 96 play rec, 92 block shed, 90 power move, and 98 finesse move. Overall, the card's pretty good. I mean, I was gonna say where's the power up logo, but it's because it's powered up already. He will get 99 finesse move. He'll have like a 92 speed. The card's not amazing though. I mean, it's good for a theme team, but it's not great because, again, a lot of 99 overall, you know, not 99 overall pass rushers get 99 power move, potentially finesse move as well. Sometimes even close on block shed, and sometimes even more speed. Right? I feel like overall, Even though our card's just a little worse than most of these cards. Roddy White for the Falcons. Now, this kind of sucks. He's only going to get 97 speed, which is kind of slow. I mean, in terms of where we are at this game right now, like, if you don't have at least 99, you're pretty much slow. Jumping, 97. 97 catch, 98 catch in traffic. 94 spec, 96 short running, 97 medium route running, and 93 deep. So, no maxed out. He'll get maxed out short and medium route running. He may get maxed out catch in traffic, but overall, I mean, just not that crazy of a card. Nothing to really hold, you know, nothing to really hold your hat to and just say, like, oh, I need this Roddy White. On a Falcons team will probably be fun, right? You could probably build a pretty good Falcons team. You know, you got Julio, Finneran, Roddy White, Calvin Ridley, Kyle Pitts. I mean, overall, guys, like, it could be a fun offense. At quarterback, Michael Vick. Running back, you have Michael, oh my God, what's that guy's name? Michael Turner, I believe. So you could build a pretty fun throwback Falcons theme team. But otherwise, that's probably all they're good for. Taylor Mays, and this one's actually going to be pretty good. I mean, he'll get 99 speed, 96 excel. He'll get 99 tackle. He'll get 94 play rec. He'll get 97 pursuit, 86 man coverage, 94 zone coverage, 99 hit power. Now, with chems up and everything, like I said, 99 speed. He'll get above 90 man. He'll get 99 zone and 99 play rec, as well as potentially 99 tackle. So the card's good. I mean, he's going to be like 6'3", so that's also cool as well. It's always good for him to get the, you know, he's just a beast. Taylor Mays plays like a beast. Definitely going to be a pretty good card. Guys, and real quick, it appears that there were a few more, although we didn't get all of them tweeted out properly. I mean, it is what it is. EA likes to be fun with this stuff, right? I guess. So, guys, a few more we have. We do have Max Schroen. I went over that one. Drew Bennett, I went over that one. Logan Thomas, tight end for the Washington football team. Probably not the greatest one, but again, it is still one at the end of the day. We have Devin McCourty, free safety for the Patriots. Another one that people aren't really going to care about too much. We have Frank Minifield. So these are the ones that we did miss. Frank Minifield, Michael Brockers, Devin McCourty, Logan Thomas. Right now, if I click on this, will bring me anywhere. So this is the card right here. Frank Minifield, 95 speed. Nothing too crazy here. It's a cornerback. Not going to be 99 speed. Nothing too crazy there. Devin McCourty will have only 96 speed. Again, nothing crazy there as well. These cards really just aren't that good. Logan Thomas, 92 speed at tight end. And of course, we have finally Michael Brockers, 77 speed at end. Not too great either, guys. So that's about it for those. That pretty much covers these guys. Phil Loadholt and a few of the others. Now, for as far as screenshots go, guys, Phil Loadholt, 98 right tackle. I mean, it's a right tackle, right? He's going to have 98 run block. So that's really good, actually. He'll have, I believe, 95 pass block, 95 awareness. He'll actually get 78 acceleration, which isn't bad. He'll only get like high 60 speed, though. He'll get mid-high 90 strength. His impact blocking is going to be a 99, which is pretty good. His run block power will be a 97, I believe. So that's really good as well. 98 run block power, impact block 99. And his run block finesse will actually be a 94. So overall, this card's pretty good. I mean, it's not a bad right tackle. Again, these are probably some pretty easy budgety cards for training to get. Go quick sell a few players for training and bulk and just go ahead and create a bunch of these players. Not many of the lower cards should cost too much, but you never know. So we have Little Hold. Then the other ones, guys, we had Takeo Spikes. I believe we had Drew Bennett and Max Strong as the other four. It appears that, okay, so that's the four, and there was the other four, so that should be a total of eight. I don't think there's any more, guys. That's about it for these days now. I wish they were 99. I really don't get the purpose of giving us power-up expansions. I guess it's in case they need to get them a card, maybe. In case they need a card, they can give them that 99. I guess that would be the only way that makes sense, right? If they, like, in case Saquon or any of these guys end up getting a card, they can give them a 99. It would make sense. They get that plus one. Or maybe that's what it is. They see them getting a card in the future. I don't know. It may just be a safe card. It may just be them being asses, right? Like, just, oh, yeah, let's give them 98s. Give them non-usable cards. They're not bad, actually. Like I said, they're pretty good because they're 98s, but there's always going to be better guys, especially when we're at a 99 meta at this point, right? But guys, that's about it for the video. Hopefully you guys enjoy. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. Turn that noti bell. Give this video a big thumbs up, guys. Of course, if you need comments, head down below. Or we just put Poodle at checkout. Thank you for watching. I'm out. Peace.